look out the window on the left side of the aircraft, you'll see an enormous flying object on a direct intercept path with us. Local air traffic control has identified the object as Scare Force 1. We would have landed in Miami in 2 hours and 35 minutes where the weather is 85 degrees and the winds are out of the northwest at 5 miles per hour. Unfortunately, we have approximately 2 to 3 minutes left. I'm going to unbuckle my seatbelt and have a Jack and Coke, and I suggest you all do the same. What the hell? Jack and Coke's for everyone, on me! With that said, there are those whining, seat-kicking, annoying kids, nagging wives and bitches, and drunken, obnoxious, snoring, fornicating gentlemen. Well, here's your chance, people. Thank you for flying Monster Oaken Air. Cabin crew, Charlene and Evelyn, meet me in the lavatory.
Okay.